I'll just take that change right there. What is going on, guys? It's Bullet Train HD here, and welcome back to the channel to some Forza Horizon 3 Drifting in the Parking Lot. Big thank you everyone for coming down. My live stream is shit, so I cut the live stream off. I do apologize though that the live stream went bad. It is not my fault that YouTube is a bunch of hating Nazis for their connection. So that being said, guys, subscribe if you're not new. Wow, that means no. But subscribe if you're not new. Slots the Kid, big shout out to him for joining as well, him and his Nissan Skyline. The new person who also decided to join when I was live streaming, thanks for joining as well. And my homeboy, Chicho, for being here. Red, big shout out to him as well for joining again on the channel. And myself, with the logo that Calvin made, big shout out to him. Link in the description box down below for you guys to check out. That being said, hopefully we can run some tandems together and have some fun and possibly bullshit. But how much horsepower are you running on your car?
Starting with me, Slops the Kid, the beautiful gun, I am running 711 horsepower with 507 feet-pound of torque and this remarkable beauty, Blue Skyline.
She is pretty. I absolutely love the color, and the rims definitely match the design, and the stance is definitely good. Rear-wheel drive, right?
Yep.
All right, makes sense. Engine swap? Nope. Okay.
Nope, no engine swap. Not engine swap Skyline.
RB26, right? I think.
Wait, okay. The one I got?
Yeah. I don't know what Red is running under that hood. So what about you, R32? R33?
He's got R32.
Right. He's not saying anything. So I'm not gonna waste any time. And hopefully we can, like I said, do some tandems and have a good run. Let's go.
I was waiting for the other Skyline to move.
All right, that was something. Someone's gonna have to lead, and I'll try to follow.
Oh, I'll lead.
Please make it easy for all of us.
No guarantees on that.
All right.
Ready?
Yep. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what?
Marvin, you're good. Okay. 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 Oh, there we go.
Fuck! Bitch got my door.
Sorry.
How was that?
It was good. Let's do it again. I don't like
it. Oh, yeah.
Go ahead. stick that change right there. Sorry. Damn. What's up? The RX-7.
Boy Slop's got skills.
I still kept up with you. Again. Let my little brother lead. Oh, why did I go that way? I'm back.
Yo.
Shit. Yo.
Hold that, Bob. All right.
Sorry.
Dude.
Damn.
John took over. That was amazing.
I like that line, man. I want you to keep running it. I like following. It's fun.
Honestly, I just made that up, too.
Better than mine. Oh! Sorry, Skyline. Gotcha.
Oh, jeez, bullet. I didn't realize drifting was me ramming into that goddamn wall.
My bad. It was just a tap.
Tap my ass. Now back to the finishing. Since that was almost a beautiful run.
Yeah, my bad.
You're good.
I like dancing.
Love this design.
Well, don't mind me, guys. I'm a Gran Turismo drifter, so.
So am I.
What?
You are purely a Gran Turismo drifter.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
What?
Spun out. Hi.
All I see is a BMW flurrying everywhere. I keep GT6. Turning around, all these bad BMWs coming my way. I'm not gonna lie, that RX-7 looks sexy as hell.
It is.
I'm not even gonna lie about that.
I like your long man.
Right.
I like you leading. Because everyone knows how to follow you. Some shit. Like I said, I never really played Forza Horizon 3.
Don't worry, once you get the hang of playing it, it's easy. Now I'm screwing up. I'm back into the game.
I'd give a rat's ass about this game, but I like the fun factor of it. Sorry, strictly a GT fan the most. Just being honest here. But I loved it. I loved the fun factor, like I said, so it's always going to be the truth.
I hear you.
No hate though.
Oh! Did I ever told you, Bullet?
What?
Literally, where I live at, we have guys that have R33s and 2s riding around at the town I'm at.
No.
Yep. Even though I've driven the NSX R, which was one of the most beautiful things ever.
Oh, I know what it is.
Just the feel of that downshift and that J series motor roar was just, oh,
must be a dream.
What?
Must be a dream.
That car was a woman. I'd make love to it every day.
I bet. Give me that door, though. What? I'll just stick that change right there. What is going on, guys? It's Bullet Train HD here, and welcome back to the channel to some Forza Horizon 3 Drifting in the Parking Lot. Big thank you everyone for coming down. My live stream is shit, so I cut the live stream off. I do apologize though that the live stream went bad. It is not my fault that YouTube is a bunch of hating Nazis for their connection. So that being said, guys, subscribe if you're not new. Wow, that means no. But subscribe if you're not new. Slots the Kid, big shout out to him for joining as well, him and his Nissan Skyline. The new person who also decided to join when I was live streaming, thanks for joining as well. And my homeboy, Chicho, for being here, Red, big shout out to him as well for joining again on the channel. And my stick that change right there. I could pull it straight. Moving like the speed of sound. What is going on, guys? It's Bullet Train HD here, and welcome back to the channel to some Forza Horizon 3 Drifting in the Parking Lot. Big thank you everyone for coming down. My live stream is shit, so I cut the live stream off. I do apologize though that the live stream went bad. It is not my fault that YouTube is a bunch of hating Nazis for their connection. So that being said, guys, subscribe if you're not new. Wow, that means no. But subscribe if you're not new. Slots the Kid, big shout out to him for joining as well, him and his Nissan Skyline. The new person who also decided to join when I was live streaming, thanks for joining as well. And my homeboy, Chicho, for being here, Red, big shout out to him as well for joining again on the channel. And myself, with the logo that Calvin made, big shout out to him. Link in the description box down below for you guys to check out. That being said, hopefully we can run some tandems together and have some fun and possibly bullshit. But how much horsepower are you running on your car?
Starting with me, Slops the Kid, the beautiful Skyline, I am running 711 horsepower with 507 feet-pound of torque, and this remarkable beauty, Blue Skyline.
She is pretty. I absolutely love the color, and the rims definitely match the design, and the stance is definitely good. Rear-wheel drive, right?
Yep.
Alright. Alright, makes sense. Engine swap? Nope. Okay.
Nope, no engine swap. Not engine swap Skyline.
RB26, right? I think.
Wait, okay. The one I got?
Yeah.
Yep.
I don't know what red is running under that hood. So what about you, R32? R33?
He's got R32.
Right. He's not saying anything. So I'm not gonna waste any time. And hopefully we can, like I said, do some tandems and have a good run. Let's go.
I was waiting for the other Skyline to move. Oh yeah, I forgot this car is supercharged. What, 1,000 horsepower? And the NSX passes.
Yep. Meh.
You entitled it, bitch.
Oh shit, sorry. It's a shit show.
No. So we can show off our beautiful secondary drift car. V8 swap supercharged.
Well, like I said, this is Bullet Train HD, guys. We're moving like the speed of sound. Thank you guys for joining this live comp session on Forza Horizon 3. Thanks guys for showing up. That means a lot. Support on the channel as well. Not only that, big thank you, Calvin, for making this beautiful design of the emblem on the channel. As well as that, subscribe if you don't know already. Also, Slaps Kid, thank you for joining as well and coming
on here.
And as well as Chicho, a good homeboy, a friend of mine as well. Big thank you for joining, as well as the newcomer who has also joined. But I'm going to end the video here, guys. Hope you guys have a good week. There's a lot of Forza content coming out, as well as Need for Speed Undercover and more games. If you guys want to see more games like that, give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below. Moving like this with the sound. I'm out, guys. Damn, this thing is close to my mouth. And I'll see you in the next episode. Take care.
Was that nice? Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.